Daf Ein Omud Beis. We're starting a new topic. Okay? How we learned the word that Nivlat Chaya Torah Metama. How we know that on the veil of a Chaya Tehoro, it's Metama. Because the animal is kosher, the animal is kosher, it's not Tome. Why? If it's an avail, it should be Tome. Tanis, we learned in the Braise. You have it? Omar Rabbi Yonasan, Nimteloi le Ben Azai. I told Ben Azai, Lamadnu Nivlat Beima Tehoro Shemetam. We know that an avail of Beima Tehoro, it's Tome. Like it says in the Apostle. V'chiyomus min ha-beheimo asher hi. Yeah, I'll put that to Gemara. Yeah? Get into Gemara. Second one. That's it. You have the second one. It's good. Baruch Hashem. Yeah? And it says, ha-nivlat beima t'meo shemetamo v'nivlat chaya t'meo shemetamo. Nivlas chaya t'oiro lo lamadu minayim. We only learn from the psalmic word of Nevela of Behemoth Meir. Oh, what never Chayot Meir. But how we know what? Chayot Tehoro. How we know the word that it's Metame? My answer is Nam. Li. Yeah? Means he told me, Kol Olech al Kapayim, Bechol Achaya Aolech. Since the word what? I told him from that passage you learned the word. Since it says Bechol, it says Kol Olech. Yeah? So what does that mean? To tell you kol means chayot meyo and chayot tehoyo. Kol, the kol el gam, also chayot tehoyo. So the namtilo, I told him, tehu te ben azai, v'chinema v'chol chayot. Doesn't say kol chayot, evi chayot. V'alo lo nema rela, b'kol chayot. Says only b'kol, means we limit. Le'malchei kapayim, b'chayot, who does it? Only those that go what? In the stomach of the mother, what? It's 4 feet, but it's 8 because every feet is cut to 2, so it's 8. Namely, so Ben Azai told him, "My Shmuel, Oimer Badomar." What Rabbi Shmuel said about this Rebbe, Rabbi Shmuel, what he said about that? If there's a source for what for Nivlas Chayo Tehoiro that becomes Tomei. Namtilois, I told him. It says in Baiko, Yudalef Lamet Tes, Vechiyomus Mina Beheimo. What does that mean? Why it says, Zu Beimot Meo. Asher hi lochem lochlo Zu Beimot Toiro. Because what you can eat? Only Beimot Toiro. Lamadnu Chayo Becha Beimo. So we see we comparison the Chayo to Beimo. U Beimo Bechla Chayo. Chayo tehoiro bichal beimot tehoiro. Chayot ma bichal beimot meyo. Same thing also. Beimot meyo bichal chayot meyo. Beimot tehoiro bichal chayot meyo. See, we learn one from the other. Whatever you have over here, you have, we do a comparison between chayo tmeyo, that it's metame, also chayo tehoiro. If it's died in the stomach, it's an avela. What is it? It's metame. Now Rabbi Yonasan ended his speech. ובלושן הזה אמר לי, חבל, על בן עזאי לשימש, שלשימש לא משמועים. I feel so bad that בן עזאי wasn't משמש. So this last week I met Avnevinson, he told me, what is שימוש? שימוש means not only to take care of him physically. For sure it's also, but it means to get learning from him. Yeah? That means שימוש. Yeah? So the word chabad means it's like a sand, yeah? So you have a petuni, you don't think that petuni. The Gemara is asking if that's the case. Chayo bichal beheimo. Minolans, how you know that chayo, part of it is like a that it's the same din in comparison to beheimo. The Gemara answers, dechtiv zot habeima asher techlu. So, sex, tavim. Say the ayal, tzvi ve'achmu, akol, bishon, uchule, haketa. How it's possible, yeah, when the Torah says, zota beima. So we start a world of behema. And what we end it with? Ayal, tzvi ve'achmu, that's what the chayo. He makes the batches, yeah? So you see, chayo bechlal behema. You see, the chayo is part of it. It's like, we compare the chayo to behema. The Torah says, behema bechlal chayo minolo. You started with what? Zeisa Chayo. And you end with Behemo. Behemo Bechal Chayo. Chayo Teru Bechal Behemo Teru. We learn it for only for Simoni. Chayo Tmeo Bechal Behemo Tmeo. Learbo. If you're allowed to what? It's Isu. You're not allowed to put one together with the other because that's called it's Kilayim. Behemo Tmeo Bechal Chayo Tmeo. The Rebbe, the Tanya. Rebbe said, Rebbe, Oimer, Ekrani Chayo. Behema lama nema, and send chayo, yeah? Because that's connected to nevela. Why behema, why it says? Nema kan behema tmeo, v'nema lalan behema tmeo. Ma lalan tumas kodesh, is also to eat it. Achilles do betum, it's also yichayo. Yeah, b'meizit bo yichayv koretz. Avkan betumas kodesh, we talk about what? If you ate it, betuma, oh, he came into the bisamish betome. So if it did b'shoyg, you have covered. Amazing, you have covered. So the master says, "Beimat teoyro, bichal chayot teoyro." For what do you need it for? It teaches what liyetzire. Yeah. Because by behema it doesn't say yetzire. Yeah. Litzav v'yetzir Hashem elokim min ha'adama kol chayat asadeh. But by behema it doesn't say that. So even if it doesn't say that, we still say the what? That behemoth is bichlal chay. It's like it says also by behemoth. That now was not committed. It's not a mapelis min behemoth. Chay of all, ben tmeim ben toirim. Im zachar, tishem ben zachar. Im nekeva, tishem ben keva. Ve'im ni leodah, if he doesn't know, tishem ben zocho. Ve'le nekeva, both. Dibra mer, chon rin kol shem ben mitzvah s'odom, on it looks like a behemoth, chay of, it's not considered, ain't of love, it's not considered a baby. When the Rabbi was digging hands, I called Lamali. So all of it, the psukim, it trying to tell the gzershav of Rebbe. It says behemot meir, like we say, to tell you the word betomed and ate koydish, or you wanted to be samigdor, so b'shoyi he has to be mekoba. Amazing, it's called. Okay, we learn in the Mishnah. We talk about dinei tuma of uba behemot shemes. Aisha shemet vlada betoch meir, a woman, a regular woman, that the baby died in the stomach of the mother. Yeah? Uposhto chay. Yeah? Esyodo venogabo in the nursing mother. Yeah? She put the hand in and she touches it in the baby that he died already. Achayot tmeo tumas shiva. So the chay, the woman that she actually, the birth lady. She's tuma like touching a dead person. She has to wait 7 days. Ve'isha, the woman herself that has the baby, tehoira. Even though the body, the, in the stomach, she has a dead baby, so the baby is tame. But her, the mother said, why? Ache yetze avla. Till the baby doesn't go out,
it's part of her.
It doesn't, it's part of her, yes. So it's not mekabel tuma. When it goes out, yeah. Then she's talking. What do you want to ask?
Can you repeat the mission again? That what happened? The Isha?
The Isha, yeah, that the baby died in the mother. Yeah. So the Chaya, who's the Chaya? Is the Meyaledin. The birth mother? No, not the mother. The mother is a Meyaled, like a doctor. You have a Meyaledin.
A nurse.
A nurse. That's for the baby. So she put her hand inside to check what's going on. If she touches it, so what they did, she's Tmeir. But the mother himself, even though she's the mother, she's carrying the baby in the stomach. She's the hoira till the baby went out. When the baby went out, then she's
stopped. Because it's in her stomach.
Yes. Yeah. Oh, my Rabbi. So let's continue. Keshem shetum'a blua ina metama. Same thing if it's the tumor, it's in the stomach. It's not metama, the person inside. Kachtara blua ina metama. Same thing also what? The tahar that it's in the stomach, yeah? Like, let's say she swallowed a ring that is tough, and then she went to the oil amez, so the din is not metam, so whatever is inside is not metam.
Is it referring to a human
or a regular woman? Let's say she swallowed the ring. So a ring is a kli. if it goes into the house of the mess, of the dead, so the ring should be tome. But what we say, what? Since it's in the stomach, it's not metal.
Why does it say in the Mishnah, Foshta Chaya?
Chaya, Chaya is the Mialedit. Chaya is...
That's the one who...
The birth mother. So now the Gemara says, tumah blua min alon. How do you know that if the tumah is in the stomach, it's not metamim? Maybe it is metamim. The Gemara says, dechtiv vauchel min vlatam yichabes b'gadam. Mila askin on the ochal, someone shkiyas hachamo. Means that the food is still not lo itakel, still
digest
in the stomach. Machmona tor. The Torah still calls him Torah. You see the word that anything is in the stomach, it's not metam. The Gemara is asking, "Bedim eshani osim doloi chazie leger." Maybe that's a different word. Why it's Torah? Because after she swallowed an availer, a person cannot eat it. Yeah, because it's most, it's disgrace. That's why it's not metam. So now the Gemara wants to make a spoon. That even if it's not a dog cannot eat it, I understand that you learn that limit since it's disgrace, that's a metam. אלה לברדודו אמר תומה חמורו לגר, תומה קלו עד לכלב, that's how you measure it, if the גר, or for the dog, משום דליחזה, since you cannot eat it, לגר, you have to throw it what? To the convert? Yeah? It has a tumah in it. Morantes, נדו לחזה בפונו, שלא בפונו, in front of him what for sure nevela, it's not roi fachilas ger. Why? Because he's gonna throw it up, it escapes. But shalai befonov, he didn't know the word that someone ate it and threw it up. So then he doesn't know. So people go, it's known that was a person. It was a joke that they gave him like a bamba. And they put it in it with chocolate, and inside was like it was glalim.
Glalim was
like Maya. Mizaya. He said, "Was this person couldn't speak?" He came to the rabbi. He told him he couldn't speak,
and he cannot taste, and he's dumb.
He doesn't speak. He doesn't taste. And he doesn't remember. He said, I'll teach you how to remember and to speak and to know and to remember. So he took, you know, the camel as a, not a camel, as a, you know, a donkey. You know, does gdoilim. So he took the gdoilim and told his worker to put chocolate in top of it. And he gave him to eat. And he ate. And right away he felt that something was wrong. So right away he spoke. It was disgusting. So yes, he could speak. And he said, you remember for the rest of your life. You know, you see, don't forget.
No, I'm speak gum taste.
And this is 30, you forget. Anyhow, let's continue. Ashkechon, the Gemara says, Ashkechon, Tuma Blua, Tahara Blua, Minu Haino, that was, that, you know, Tuma, the Blua, Tuma in the stomach is not metame. But who said Tahara Blua, something that it's called? That doesn't become a tumor. How you know that? The more answers kal v'choymer. Ma kli cheres. Amukav tzamit patir. Kli cheres if it's closed well. Sheinu matzir al tumor shebetocho meletame. It doesn't help. And the inside is tome. Doma amar tumor retzutzo. It goes in. Bokea. V'oila darkia. It goes up to the heaven like a kever. A kever. Goes up, you're not allowed to go. Kohen is not allowed to go. Priest is not allowed to go on top of the kevin. Matzil al davar tohor shebetucho min itame, but it's still protected inside. It's not metame. Odom shematzil al tume betoichu min itame. If you have something in the stomach of the mother, it's matzil. Eilodin shematzil al tara shebetucho min itame. For sure, it's matzil. What protects? the tahara that's inside, there's no problem. So you learn it from a kind of a chomer. The Gemara says it's nice, but I cannot accept it. Why? The Gemara says, yeah, the Gemara says, I'm going to remove it because I have another kalvachim. That has a kulo. It doesn't make a tumor from outside. If you touch it from outside, then it's a tumor. If you touch a person from outside, for sure it's tumor. Yeah? So what do you see? There's no chreach. So still, we back to the question. How you know that even a human being that has the school of for tahara that is inside the stomach, that's not tummy? How you know that? Maybe it's tummy. How you know it's not tummy? Gemara answers, Atu anan migapo kamunan. Mitoicho kamunan. We didn't talk from the book from outside, we talk from the inside. Inside. The other rabbi, Klicheres Chomush, even in the air is metame. You don't have to touch it. So the Gemara says, Ashkon, Bolo Amin Amalo. Bolo Amin Amalo, how you know that? The Gemara says, Kalbo Choyim, Amal Amalo, She'eino Oise Iku. Still, we say, even though it's Matzi, it protects, from a person to be Tomei, Lemato She'oise Iku, Eino Din She'matzi. The Gemara says, Klum Oise Iku, Lemato Eino Din Amalo. For sure, the bottom only because of the top. The Gemara says, Lohi Iku, Lemato Ra. The main thing, it's not what comes from the mouth, it's what happens in the stomach. And in the stomach, it started to remove and to digest it and to make it to split it and to make it sifted. Ashkum, how you know that animal is the same thing? The word, she's matzil, the object not to be tummy. The Gemara answers, Madam Shemitan Mechaim Matzil Bebalua, Beim Shemitan Mechaim Arun Shematzil Bebalua. The Gemara says, Malod Mishkin Tzor Shiur, has to wait. Yeah? Beise Menugo. Tema Beben Shemitzor Shiur Bebeise Menugo. It doesn't have to wait, and right away is the vessel or the kingdom or the clothes going to the house that it's Tomei. As they're going right away, it's Tomei. So you see, maybe that is stronger than a human being, yeah? Because the person, he has a special kula. Has to be what? When he's in the house, it's not right away, Tome. Has to be shiur of kedech el espas. I don't know how much time is it, but the same amount of time. In order for him to be Tome, but my shaytan bevessel, right away it's Tome, you can't wait. The more answers is still the question is how you know the what, that, how you know the what? So you see that how you learn from an animal to a human being. You see, it's not the same. Maybe a human being is more chomul. The Gemara answers, Behemo, the Eino Tziyo Shiyo, the Baisa Menuga, the Mayin Chese. What is the Nafkimina? Le Kenin, Shal Gabo, mean to the vessel that on top of it. Odom, Nami Loi Boy, also it's not, you don't need it, it's just a long time. Right away, as it goes, it should be Tomedit. Now, you learn to the Mishnah in the Goyim. Hanichnas lebayit menugo. Someone, a human being that goes into the house that has a nega, a leprosy. Bekeilo bal kitfo, and his vessels on top of it. He has a sack in the back of it. Vesandalav, and his slippers.
Leprosy,
meaning
like a skin disease?
Yes. So sometimes in the wall. It's three things. In the clothes, human being, and in the wall, in the house. Yeah?
They don't
want to
go to another guy.
Only go, yeah. But Caleb, the father, said, he has the sandals and rings on his hands. Yeah? That's not the regular way a person should wear. Yeah?
That's just their time in the same.
Because that's the way you carry it, but not you wear. Who then to maybe us? And then right away, the human being and the vessel right away become Tommy. Hoya Lobush Caleb. The sandal of Baglow, the Tabota Bezbo. What happened with the person was weighing the vessel and he weighs the sandals on his feet and the rings on his fingers. Who told him? Yeah, then right there. But the vessels and the rings to when? That's the time that you can eat a half of bread. How much time is that? I don't know exactly, yeah? Okay, we have to move. Anyway, we thought that Pat Chitim lo Patsuyu. Mason. Yeah? That's enough time that you could sit down. You could eat it.
There's the flat path.
See, if you waited that time, already it's metame, the human being and the vessels. Omar, Tabayu Tani, both the Zdinim, we learned in the Mishnah. Tuma, Blue, Tanina. Tuare, Blue, Tanina. We learned Tuma, and we learned Tahara, that if it's Balua. Means it's swallowed in the stomach of the mother, or whatever it's inside, or by a clit that it's complete closed. We learned that from a mission. Now the Gemara is going to say, where's the mission? Tuma, Blue, that not, we learned in Mekvois. Bola, Tabat. What happened? A human being, a regular human being that it's stolen, you swallow. A ring. Yeah? Of matechet. Matechet. Mekabel tumah. Okay? Means that it touched the dead person. So then the ring is what? It's matechet. It's metal. And if a dead person touches it, so it's stomach. Yeah? So even though the ring didn't come out of the body, toivel v'chol betumah, it's still in the stomach! It goes to be the mikveh and it can eat betumah. But what happened? He killed, if he threw it up, so the tumo, it's still the tumo there, vetimato. Then the minute it goes out, right away becomes tummy. Yeah? So again, so since anything in the stomach, you see what? It's protected from tumo. The Gemara says, Tahara blua tanina. We learn the word, the Tahara blua we learn. Yeah? Bola tabastero v'nichas lo ilames. We learned the Mishnah. Now, a good person, a person that is stolen, he swallowed up the ring that was stolen. And after that, he went to the dead house where the dead person is. That it's Tumas Shiva. V'hizo, he took the red cow, the ash of the red cow, and threw it on him. And the third day, v'shona v'tova. We did the third time, it's in the seventh day, and he went to the mikvah. Veikio, then he threw up the ring. Arei kemosho iso. So the din is what? That the ring is
tome.
And it's not tome be'il ames. Why? Since it was balua in the stomach, was swallowed in the stomach. So you see what? That the balua, something you swallow it in the stomach, it protects you from what? From something that is pure, that it's taught to be tome. So maybe there is a question. Why we didn't learn tuna? We answer. Kikro marabe kron shabola shkitabot. Achas mevachas toiro. The limitamio leituma letoiro. That's the chit. She really swallowed two rings. One was toiro, one was tuna. That's the chiddush, the what? That since the both, maybe we said the non-pure, so maybe touched the pure and it becomes tummy, then we're not choshes for that. And each one is not connected, and they're both the hoyri. Okay? Let's just get to the mission, okay? Simze ba'ubar v'chayo, de kishtei taboz domo, v'kametam ele ubar l'chayo. We learn ba'ubar and chayo, what does that mean? The mother and the chayo. Yeah, the ubar is the dead body. We said that was like two rings. And what we say, the Mishnah says, metame uba lechayo. So you see the word, the tumah blua, even though it's swallowed in the baby's inside, metame. So why by a woman we say the word, it's not mekabel tumah if it was in the stomach, she took the ring that was tumah and she swallowed it, we say it doesn't affect. Rabbi, shiny uba is a special inyan of a baby, a wounding, or even safer, let's say, you know it's going to come out eventually. Otherwise the person cannot live, it could kill. So that's why it shows that seven machayot cholosri, but the ring, yeah, it could stay there all his life, it doesn't disturb. So that's his not true. Omar Rabbah, Ubar sefer latzeit, Tabad sefer latzeit, El Amar Rabbah, Pumbiditoi yad etaymedai mesir. The people from Pumbiditsa, the town of Pumbiditsa, they know the reason. The man who's that rabbi, Rabbi Yosef, Dom Rabbi Yosef, Rabbi Yosef, Omar Shmuel, Tumazu, of the woman that actually the midwife that takes the baby out, ain't a midibra Torah. It's not from the Torah. Ela midibra Seferim. Chachomim, the Goyzer. And they say, what? It should be Tome. So it's not from the Torah. Torah is just the Torah. You're right. But the rabbis made a gzir that Mialed should be Tome. The Gemara says, my ain't a midibra Torah. Why at the Torah? The Gemara to emphasize. That it's what it's not midibra Torah, only midibra Seferim. The Gemara says, the Lotem is sure thing to say. Ali b'darabaki b'domar ubo b'mei ishot meyo that a baby that died b'mei ishot tome that is tome and now that is metame the chiddush is na ela afilo Rabbi Shmuel domar ubo b'mei ishot tome goes since the rabbis goes ubo tume b'darabon so from the rice so you're right from the rabbonon there is a tume that if you touch it metame my time what is the reason we did that tume. Maybe he'll take out his head and come back. Maybe he didn't see it. And he took the head. So we're choishing for something. And maybe the minute he took the head, it's considered what? Considered tome. We may let, that's how he goes. Yochi, Ishanam. Why by a woman? Isha Magesh, about a woman, she has seichel. If the baby went out, she wouldn't know. She would have screamed, ah, I'm in the birth. You know? She screams. She knows. But a donkey, no sheikhs. They were saying, V'teimo lo l'chayo. We say, listen, l'chayo. Trida. The word is trida. The chayo is no time to warn her because she's busy with getting birth. My Rabbi Shmuel, my Rabbi Kiv, what is it? The time. It says in the post, V'chol asher yigah al pnei asodeh. Why? Because since you cannot see it, it's inside the stomach. It's not metame. The kibbutz says the rabbi is going v'doyfe. Means to say to include the box where you put the dead person. Yeah. And doifik, that's the closet, yeah. The what? There's metame like a dead person. Even the maga oil already is metame.
So the
shulah
dani is its own
cabal. Rabbi Shmuel, yes, what? Allah Almighty already knows it. The Gemara says, Rabbi Kiva, Uba, Bemi, Tamim, Daisim, Menole, Omar Bishi, Omar Kro, Kolega, Bemes, Benefesh. So he says, "Ezu met shebenefesh shel odom Avraham zeubo shmeisho." What is considered a dead thing that is in the stomach? That's a baby that died, yeah, because the mother has the baby. By the way, you know, as I told you, Hitler, one of the things that he did, Mengele, used to cut the stomach and put a mice. He wanted to see how long he could live. You know, just to scratch. You know, in the stomach, pains like you never saw. Rabbi Shmuel. What is metame by a dead person? The revis. The last revis. Shenema nogea b'mes b'nefesh adam. Eizu nefesh el adam shemtame avraham is a revis. That's the revis called ki adam hu hanefesh. What is the blood? That's the revis. That's the blood. And this is really the soul. Rabbi Akiva, what he says? The time of Doma. Avraham dam abba mishnei meisim. Metame boil, even though it came from two dead person, still metame. Because Rabbis is Rabbis, the Tanyo, Rabbi Kiva Menayin, Rabbis Dam, Abom, Mishmei Meisim, Shemetame Boel, Shemema, I call, Shemesh Meis, what is the word, the Meis? It's something that you cause it to die. Okay? And what is that? That's the last Rabbit, the recent measurement of the blood of him, that makes the person to die. That's what it says, nefoshes. Stay nefoshes, shiur. Even though you have what? From two souls, only one revis, it's also metame. That says, bemet benefesh. Yeah? What? Even the dead is in the stomach, what's the thing? It's still metame. Okay, we'll stop over here. And it's chodesh odor, time to